we're going to do a special Create a Sim today. I announced it on Twitter, a special Create a Sim, but I didn't say what it was about. Tell everyone what we're going to do today, Clem.
It was an 80s song.
Well, I'm sure a lot of people know it, though.
Come on, Eileen.
If you don't know...
Lexi's Midnight Runners.
If you don't know the song, listen to it. It's a good song, but it'll get stuck in your head forever.
No, then we can't do it exactly like it's supposed to be done, because there's just not the hair and stuff.
And I probably...
we're going to make Eileen from the song.
And I don't think it shows a last name for her. Well, it's just a song anyway, but you know what I mean. And I can't... And I'm not going to make it look exactly like her, probably in the face and stuff, but just probably similar, you know? Okay, what aspiration should we give her? What the heck is going on? Why are you poking me for? Angel is poking me. Okay. Okay, what aspiration should we give Eileen Ryder?
Well, she likes kids, so let's make her family-oriented.
Like, does she want to be a big, happy family or super parent?
Make her a super parent.
She wants to be the best parent. Oh, I should do a Leslie with her one day, too. Why not? We could. Okay, anyway. I mean, in the future, but not right now. I'm going to do Gemma for season, so y'all. Okay. Okay, family-oriented.
He's a clever.
That makes sense. What else? What other... One more trade. I wish I had more trades, though. Oh, well. We'll deal with it. Should we do CC or no CC?
What?
Actually, yeah, I'll do CC, because I always do. Okay, what last trait? If you want to know the traits again, I'll name them for you.
Yeah.
There's active... Cheerful, creative, genius, gloomy, goofball, hot-headed.
Creative.
Okay.
You
could have told me that before. Okay. Okay, what kind of voice, though?
Little Licks, Aurora.
I don't know. I guess I'll give her...
Lampima Ruskin.
I guess I'll give her something like this. I don't know. I don't know anymore. Okay, what kind of eyebrows should we give her, Clem?
Ben.
Yeah, that figures. The eyebrow I use. Anyway, I did create the Days of Our Sims characters already.
Without my help.
I know what I was doing.
They're my characters.
I know what I was doing. I've made up some, I swear. Anyway. Okay, we're gonna give her... I don't remember which hair it was. Nope, yeah, it was this one. We're gonna give her this one. I can't go any lighter than this. What else am I gonna get for this one? Let's see. You like this eye shape, or do you like this one better?
I can't see it.
This one, or this one?
That one.
Okay. Making sure. Let's fix her nose, or do you think her nose is fine?
No, it looks fine to me.
Okay. Well, why in the world? I don't like blush on my Sims at all. Her eyes are already brown. Oh my
god.
Should she have a lighter brown or darker brown?
Try the light brown.
Okay, here's the lightest brown. This is the lightest brown.
Perfect.
Okay. I gotta fix her weight and everything. This is not the outfit I picked, I swear. This is just what I started with. There we go. Anyway, time to fix her face. Ah! I didn't click on that! Gosh dang it! Okay, that's enough. That's enough being stupid like I always am. Anyway. Enough of me being stupid and ridiculous. I hope you didn't hear that. Anyway. What kind of skin... Wait, is her skin tone fine?
Yeah.
Okay, what kind of skin should we put on her? I have different ones. Should we give her this one? Or should we give her this one? I didn't touch her face yet, Clint, so don't say anything.
No.
Should I give her this one?
No.
You don't like the skins at all?
I like that one.
That's the original.
It looks better.
Or do you like this one?
That looks better.
You like this skin?
Yeah.
Pretty good. I figured I did something good for once in my life. Ooh, okay. Do you think her cheeks look fine, or do you think I should pick something?
Move your arm.
I swear.
a little bit higher cheekbones.
I'm not trying to make it exact, I told you. Okay, do you like these? I think those look fine.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, I gotta fix her. Let's see her jawline. Sometimes jawlines go really out for some reason. That looks fine. Okay. Do-do-do. Chin. You like this, Clem? I know I gotta pick her lips and stuff.
It really looks a lot like her.
I was gonna pick her lips, but what
else? Same for what you've done so far.
I'm not good at making Sims at all. I stink at it. Everybody knows that by now. Everybody knows I'm not very good at making
Sims.
No,
you're not. But tell me yourself now.
You can judge me for it later. Okay, what do you think, Clem?
Perfect.
I like the skin that I put on her. I just downloaded that, like, not very long ago, actually. I'll do a pose and everything. Okay, does she have any specific teeth? Or does she have normal teeth?
Normal teeth.
Okay, making sure. What kind of eyeshadow? I'm not dealing with blush again. I don't like it, really.
Brown.
Like this?
Yeah. Eyelashes, eyeliner.
I already put the eyelashes on, I got the eyeliner. My color's lipstick. I gotta take these dang earrings off, don't I?
Try brown.
Brown lipstick?
That looks good.
Okay, time to pick her outfit up. Wait, is her boob size fine?
Ah.
No.
What the heck is she wearing? Random ring. Is this fine? I don't know. Okay, that's a no means. You said these, right, Flynn?
Is that like overall they have?
No, they have different colors. They have like this one.
No, I mean, is the only overall they have?
Yeah, it's the only one they could find.
You have purple one in Metro Bowl.
Okay. Oh, they have a pink one right here. Oh, that's a pinkish. Yeah, close enough. I'll do this one. Does she have earrings on or no?
Cross.
Oh my god, I don't think I do.
Cross earrings.
Look, right now. I do. What color? Are they goldy?
Silver.
I have these.
If you can be purple ones, then be fine.
Well, these are dark purple.
Nah,
but
you see the silver. It looks better. It looks a lot like her.
I'm not going to make some.
She has on tennis shoes.
I figured she'd probably have tennis shoes. What kind of tennis shoes?
Just like regular cloths in his shoes.
I don't know what you mean.
Like purple cloths in his shoes.
I don't think I see. Let me look and see if I can find purple in this, just to make sure. Purple, where are you? Okay, here's the purple tennis shoes.
They would be high tops.
They would be, or they wouldn't?
Wouldn't. They're low top shoes.
Well, these are purple, but if I don't match, I figure they wouldn't match at all. Clem, I'm having a difficult time with this. They don't really have purple that much. Not matching, anyway. What do we do?
Isn't there some black ones that'd be fine?
Mm-hmm.
There's some black overalls, right? And the overalls you usually wear the blue.
Well, these are like a darker maybe. Blue, it looks like. What are these? Are these fine?
That's fine.
They don't have purple, though. Ugh, sorry, Clem. I'm not good at this at all. Okay. Time to pick her formal. I'm not sticking with just cats and dogs, though. Outfit. I'll do that now. Is this song running through your head yet, Clem?
It is.
I figured it would be. Because that song will sing in your head forever. Oh my god. This is ridiculousness right now. Okay. Time to do... Should we do same makeup, though? I'll do same makeup. I'll do the same thing for the party, just so I won't have to worry about it later on. Weird, she doesn't have. She had blush in the first outfit, but the rest of them don't show up with it. So that's probably a good thing. Right, oh, time to go on the formal. Okay, what kind of earring should we give her for formal, Clint? Or do you want the same one?
Let's give her the crosses.
Okay, I'll stick with that. Oh, that was one side. Whoops, wrong one. That was an accident. Here we go. Okay, what kind of... What the heck is she wearing? This is weird right there. Okay, what kind of dress?
You don't have to keep the bow in her hair.
Oh, I didn't think about that.
You can just give her a regular hairstyle for the rest of it. Just it.
Okay, what kind of hairstyle should we give her for this one?
Her hair would be probably about medium length.
Her
bangs are probably just, like, either wavy or straight.
Hey, this will be a difficult thing to pick. Ooh.
Well, the earrings aren't going to show then, are they?
Not with this one. Not with this one either.
But she has bangs.
I know. I'll try to figure this out.
She looks good with that hairstyle, though.
Yeah, but isn't it really...
Well, that looks good off her.
No, I don't see the earrings, sadly.
Well,
not really, anyway. Yeah, wait, where'd the other one go? Is this it?
I like that hairstyle.
Yeah, we probably can't put the earrings on her, though, sadly, but... Well, I mean, we can leave them on, but they don't really show, that's fine.
You can see a little bit of shoes her head.
Yeah. Yeah, I can see them some. Okay, what kind of dress?
I like that hairstyle on her. It looks good.
I do, too. Okay, what kind of dress?
Can you see what we can buy?
You want to do a short dress, or... Or you want to do something modded that I got? I don't know.
Let's look.
I'll look at the custom content. For a formal dress.
Which one?
Ooh.
Try the one beside the one you've got on.
This one?
No, yeah.
What color?
Pick one.
I'll pick a random one.
I love that style.
You like that dress or you just want a different color?
What colors do they have?
They have this one. They have this one. This one. This one, this one. I'm saying this one. I don't know why. Whichever one you find you like better, let me know.
So back to the beginning.
Oh, this one?
And the next one after that. Next one after that. No, go back.
This one?
That one.
Okay. Okay, let's see. What kind of heels? Let's see. These are fine.
That looks good.
I'll give her hair back. I should probably put it for the rest of the outfits. Now they should have her hair up in her room either, so. Here we go. We're fixing it up already. Time to go to athletic now. Okay. Let's see, what kind of athletic outfit. See anything so far, Clem?
You ever one of those bikini top looking things?
This one?
Or Right. Put one on and see what color they are.
Okay, I'll put this one on.
No, not that color.
Okay. Well, they have, like...
black, yes.
Like the bluey one?
The black and freezer shorts.
Okay, this is not going to match. I think this is the matching bottoms for it.
It's got blue on it.
I think it is. It looks like it matches. Sort
that's
of.
Not.
I mean, with the colors. It matches the colors. I think this may be the matching pants then.
That's fine.
Because it does look, you know, like, well, the first one was, it looked like it did have matching colors, but it didn't match with the lighter blue is what I mean. No, that doesn't match at all.
That'll be green.
Yeah, there's like, these, if you want to prefer to use those.
I like that better.
Okay, well, that's fine. Okay, what should she wear to bed?
Gown.
Like, one of these gowns, or like, one of these?
Yeah.
Like, a short one or a long one?
Short.
Okay, I'll just put a random color on her for now, so you can pick which color.
Perfect. Looks good at me.
I just...
Oh my god.
I didn't pick that outfit at all! Sims landed! Okay.
Jacket?
I think so. Okay, what kind of dress do you want to pick, Clint? Okay, pick anything you like for a party dress.
What's that red one?
This one?
Yeah, that's what it looks like. No.
You don't like it?
Nah, it's too fluffy. What else?
Which one? This
one?
One
with the arm on her hip.
Oh, this one?
Ooh, I like that. What color?
It's only this color.
It looks good in black.
It's a gothic dress I got.
I like that, though. It looks good on her.
Like these shoes?
I do.
I forgot to put nail polish on her. That's not fair. Why didn't I do that? I'm stupid. I guess.
Name her?
I already did name her.
Okay.
I named her before I started. See, like, when not just there. I had to make sure to get, you know, nail polish on and stuff too. Why do I always forget that? Okay, should we give her a bikini? Like this one? What do you think?
I like the style, yeah.
I didn't know if you liked the color.
Color's fine.
Okay, there you go. Now here's the color. Now she is done. What do you think, Clem?
It's very lovely.
Anyway, I hope how you liked Eileen turned out. Anyway, I hope you liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye!
Bye, everybody!
Bye!
Bye, everybody! Bye, everyone! It's Ed! I was on the one year just giving Arnold.
Thanks for telling me, Fred.
You're welcome.